Oh, this guy's good. Oh, I'm getting annihilated. Well, we weren't gonna beat him the first time. I mean, come on. He's actually reading my inputs. It's gonna take a while. Oh my god, even when I go straight into an ender, he just breaks it anyway. He has to be reading my inputs. There's no way. Nope, not falling for that. I didn't even mean to do that. Man. I don't know. I can't tell the difference between like a light, medium, or heavy manual. I don't know Jago that well. I don't know any of them that well. I wish I could use Sasako. Spinal, I love you, but you're not my main. You're not my bottom bitch. Does anybody know, like, can I switch to Hisako? Like, will that make a difference? Oh my god. Okay, yeah, we're switching to Hisako.
500 years ago, a village in Japan was attacked by bandits. A girl took up her dying father's naginata to defend the town. Her bravery inspired her
parents to save the village.
The girl, however, perished, but she did not leave.
Oh my god, I don't even... This is why you check facts before you open your mouth in the chat. God damn it! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I knew that wasn't right. I don't know why I listened. No, what a coincidence. He took off. I would too if I was horribly fucking wrong. Okay, well, I guess we're doing this all over again. Yay! Unbelievable.
Instead of flushing out Ultra Tech. God, I can't even beat the first person now. Of course, I switched to a rushdown character and the first person I fight is the most annoying zoner in the entire game. How is he shadow countering like the smallest hit? Wow, I got a hit. How about that? That was lucky. I have no idea how I did that. Okay, so probably shouldn't jump when he has like the best uppercut in the game, aside from Thunder. Wow, I got a throw. Okay, so, computer doesn't fall for counterbreakers. Yeah, he just doesn't go for it. Oh, he chipped me out. What a fucking asshole. He chipped me out. I don't even believe that. The CPU knew to chip me out. Gotcha! Shit. Why did I do that? Shadow counter! Oh, come on! Jeez. I can't tell where his combos end. He's using manuals. I have no idea what manuals look like. Not Jago's, anyway. At this point, I'm just doing throws to get distance. To not have him in my face constantly. That's one health bar. come on! God, yes! Oh my God, thank you. Finally! Oh my God. I can't even type right. Oh my God, it wasn't an ultra, it wasn't fancy, but you know what, whatever. He would have broken it the instant I try to do anything extra to it. Oh my God. I'm so happy. I'm trying to, whoa, God, I almost knocked my stick over. Okay. Oh, thank God. Man, 67 tries was worth it. Well, on this one. Jeez. I've been having the worst couple of months, today particularly bad. I was streaming earlier thinking maybe I'd feel better hanging out with people, but I just kind of felt crappier, you know, with friend drama and getting evicted and girl trouble, like, I needed that. I really needed that. I needed a victory. If it was virtual, no one's gonna know, no one's gonna care, but... Oh, man. I feel good. Like, I did it. That was one of, like, the toughest bosses in, like, fighting game history, and I did it. No thanks to that fucker that screwed me over, but... Jeez, man. Thank you guys so much for being on the chat. Lily, Trip, thank you so much for cheering me on and sticking around. And Chris was here too. That was so worth it.